This is a bit of a controversial topic, but my fiancé saw me in a wedding dress before we're actually even married. I can't believe I'm saying this, but I went wedding dress shopping for the first time and my fiancé actually came with me. I don't know how, but it's almost been a whole year since Harry proposed to me, so I thought it was about time to finally try on some dresses and actually start planning for our wedding. The thing is, we both know it's a pretty untraditional thing for the partner to come with the woman while she tries on the wedding dresses. And even the shop staff said Harry's basically the third male they've ever seen come to the store to see the girl before their wedding. But what Harry didn't know was that I had a little secret plan the whole time. I was secretly trying on dresses that were actually nothing like what my dream wedding dress looks like, and instead each dress I tried on had only one teeny tiny aspect to it which was similar to my dream dress. So even though each one was absolutely gorgeous and it gave me a guide of what I liked, not a single one looked remotely like what my actual dream wedding dress would look like. So he thought he was getting a very rare and untraditional sneak peek of